Clearly, her belief in Kabbalah, the study of Jewish mysticism, has deeply affected her.
You attend Jewish services now.
Well, that's what some people think. I don't attend Jewish services.
Straighten us out.
Well, I hear the Torah, but I'm not Jewish, and nor have I converted to Judaism. I think I'm connecting to something that predates religion.
Kabbalah.
Kabbalah, sorry.
Yeah. Well, Kabbalah if you're Israeli, I guess. Mm.
Twenty years after Jerusalem was taken, the Dome of the Rock was seized by a group of warrior monks calling themselves the Knights of the Temple of Solomon, or more simply, the Knights Templars. In Jerusalem, the Templars began to deviate further and further away from the practices of Christianity. They learnt the secret arts of the Kabbalah, an ancient form of Jewish magic, along with its dark rites and rituals. The Jews had learnt the arts from the pagans of ancient Egypt during the times of enslavement to the Pharaoh, and developed them into Babylon at the time of Nebuchadnezzar. Products of the Masonically controlled music industry are riddled with subliminal satanic messages. Backtracking is the means of placing recorded messages into soundtracks in such a way that they only become intelligible when the track is replayed backwards. When it's played forwards, however, the listener would be totally unaware that a message is being played. Although the listener may be unaware, the subconscious mind can pick up and understand the messages, and in the long term, these can be stored in the subconscious mind and may actually affect a person's behavior or judgment. In many ways, backtracking is like a form of hypnotism or brainwashing and has the power to be very destructive. The first example of backtracking is from the famous female artist Madonna. It features on one of her most famous albums and is taken from the song Like a Prayer. Played forwards, the song sounds like this. However, as you will hear, it is not God that the prayer appears to be directed at, but Satan. When played backwards, the words, "O hear us, Satan," are clearly audible. The Freemasonic One Eye has also been featured on the video for one of Madonna's songs, where Madonna actually appears with the one eye coming out from her forehead. Madonna also appears on a video where she is standing on some writing. Closer examination will reveal that this writing is actually Arabic, the language of the Quran.
Thank you.